Brad here in New York, BSM Summit 2022, and first of all, what are your impressions of everything so far?
Fantastic. First of all, it's great to see everybody again. Obviously, everybody's I think that's one of the things we bring up, but it's so great to be back in person, being able to talk to everyone. I think with Zoom and the technology advances we have, it's been great that we're still able to communicate and work with one another, but to see everyone again, to actually press the flesh, as they say, I think it's been fantastic, because it's not just about the business relations. There's a lot of people here you meet and become friends with, and it's been an outstanding time just from an entertainment standpoint.
Since the last summit, gambling has really exploded. I mean, it's right up your alley, too.
Huge. It's been fantastic. And it's great to see that not only are people interested because they know there's financial implications, but they're also educating themselves on it. They're learning more about the business. 3 years ago, we could use certain terms talking about underdogs and things like that. People are like, I'm still trying to figure it out. That's where I think the most underserved market in sports betting is at the current moment. So probably jump ahead to a question five down the road, is the idea of educating people on it. People want to be able to talk about it, they want to have fun with it, but we also need to understand that it's a completely different language to a lot of people. So you're starting to see a lot of that too, which is great.
It's always been a part of things. But now it's just kind of there, and it's like, hey, you're allowed to do this now.
Yeah, we're accepting it now. That's the thing, we're accepting it. It's not hiding in the dark. You realize it's come out, it creates jobs, it creates money, revenue. There are some issues with it, obviously. We have to be responsible with it. We have to be responsible with how we teach and educate people. And keeping records and being transparent is very important. But ultimately, it's great to see how many people are having fun with it, too.
Are you learning here too? I mean, just getting ideas about how to present things to make it a little more easy for people to
understand? Always. I think that all the people here bring, obviously, very similar but very diverse backgrounds. And what I mean by that is we're all kind of working in sports, but there's a lot we can learn. You can sit in I can be an on-air guy who talks about sports betting, but I can sit in on a panel from a bunch of executives about how they view a different element of the industry, and there are things that you can pick and pull and use to utilize, to learn. I love running into radio producers because you can get ideas from them about how to make TV better. TV people can help radio people. Digital people have a different way of doing things. Everything you want to listen to. So it's constantly about learning, because I mean, what is it? We're jack of all trades but master of none, right? We understand social media, but are we great at it? We understand TV, but are we great at it? So yeah.
Ideas swirling in the wind, and you just gotta be there to catch the right
one. Exactly.
Well, enjoy yourself with the rest of it. It's good to be able to
shake
your hand.
We should do this with cocktails next time. It would make it much easier.
But yeah, cheers to maybe watching a football game or something. All right, that's it here from the BSM Summit 2022 in New York.